Silva's lined up to do it, and he runs the ball. Here's the shot.
My last smugglers and all my Buffalo soldiers. One time for my warriors, my heat carriers and all my Buffalo. Yo, one time for my warriors, my last smugglers and all my Buffalo soldiers. One time for my warriors, my heat carriers and all my Buffalo. She fool, you must be crazy. What is it you're trying to do? You cannot face me. I've been smoking on a bomb and feeling hazy. For 5-0, I won't stop. They gotta chase me. Now make it more better for the cream. My music brings the cheddar. So what I mean? The seats in the ride is leather. The rims are clean.
Get
like the weather.
Stop. He stands up, Yedlin. Kiffy will try to win it. Kiffy plays it back to his right foot. Good stuff. Far side.
Charles with the finish. Have another look at this. Santa Barbara just continues to get in there. Crossed by Kiffy. Kept alive. And then Charles there. What a clever touch over top.
Really the credit there to Akron defending. SCAAconvention.com. Overtime has been a regular part of the game of the week. UCSB, Silva dropped in, Garza. Boy, he thought he could just get a little piece of that back heel. Noni was there. Kiffy down near the end line. Kiffy stays with it. Kiffy crosses and a finish. UCSB wins.
Dean Lakey, look at that. It was Luis Silva getting on the end of James Kiffy. We're talking about James Kiffy being it right in. Second goal of the game winner. A signature win we talked about for Santa Barbara against Akron.
One time for my warriors, my last smugglers, and all my Buffalo soldiers. One time for my warriors, my heat carriers, and all my Buffalo. She fool, you must be crazy. What is it you're trying to do? You cannot face me. I've been smoking on a bomb and feeling easy. For 5-0, I won't stop. They gotta chase me.